New information tonight about a double fatal car crash in Oak Creek. As 12 News' Mike Anderson reports, there are indications that high speed was a factor.
This is 24 hours later. But for these young women, the images of yesterday's double fatal crash at the intersection of Ryan Road and Pennsylvania Avenue in Oak Creek is ever present.
He was always happy. He loved everyone. He was always someone to have fun around.
Miranda is talking about her boyfriend, 18-year-old Lyle Craning, the driver of one car who died at the scene. 58-year-old Jack Bednar of Racine was the driver of the other car. He died at Frederick Hospital.
Behind the suffering of the tragic loss are questions about how and why it happened. While police investigators here in Oak Creek aren't ready to say much, we have learned some clues from the medical examiner's report.
It says, according to Oak Creek police officer Paul Hernan, the deceased Lyle Craning had been traveling at a high rate of speed eastbound on East Ryan Road when he struck another vehicle traveling northbound on Pennsylvania Avenue. The northbound traffic had a stop sign before entering the intersection of East Ryan Road. According to witnesses, the northbound vehicle made that stop. The report goes on to say the officer could not at the time say how fast Lyle was driving.
He got his license and, it was the ending of summer last year. He's driven for a while. He was a good driver. He was safe. He wore a seatbelt. He always followed the rules, but good person gone too quick. He had his whole life ahead of him.
Lyle was scheduled to march along with his best friend, Sam Bettler, at graduation tomorrow. In Oak Creek, Mike Anderson, WISN 12 News.
The accident remains under investigation and funeral arrangements are pending.